So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are in the conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much a dress. Has a hit! Terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And that has been cleared.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
It's a loose ball.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Forward it goes. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. He's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, Cooley.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Samaris.
Chance to break.
Now it's Hulk. And Saldi
battles to win it back. Oh, really good feat from him.
That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And through to the goalkeeper. Fired from distance. A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Hulk. Yunus gets it back.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Good running with the... He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Hoisted clear. And here's the chance to counter.
Samaris.
That's Ansaldi. Has a goal! Goal! Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
And they've been given a corner. Chance! Oh, taken with style. Too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! Who Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And here's Hulk.
Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
To throw.
He's managed to get himself offside.
Fiorina.
Hulk.
What a sight of goal here. And it's played forward.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Shoots.
Oh, fine stuff from the keeper. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
It's Hulk.
Hulk.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
This possibly the last play of the half. Shave and the last action of the first half. We can review the first half.
Oh, they had their opponents reading in that half, Peter, and the break came for it to change somehow, but still holding for
a half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. We're off again.
There's a change to either side during the break. Fiori.
There's no routine save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Okulu.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Hulk. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
And Saldi.
He's going to run down the left wing. Belts one.
Marino Pereira.
And it's Fiorina.
foot in.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Time and again, they are repelled. Goes for goal! It's off target and by quite a way.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
He gets past his man. He's gone for it.
Danilo Pereira
tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, it's Fiorina.
Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Fiorina.
He'll have a go.
Supporting finish in the end.
Zenit at St. Petersburg are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
Zenit at St. Petersburg have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety first approach.
Real chance to break.
A great gallop down the right hand side. He's left his man.
Chance.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Lovely feat. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Crunching tackle.
Goes down, but nothing given. Quick glance at goal.
Get that clear. And Saldi has made his impact already. And Saldi drives forward with purpose.
Driving on, he could shoot here.
That's been run straight back.
And the shot!
And now they can launch a counter. Danilo Pereira.
And the finish!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Now a chance to break. Looking to force his way through. Oh, shooting chance! That would have been some goal.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
To whatever the opposition threw at them, and the result followed inevitably. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye. wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. And has a goal! A real chance and a real let-off. Samaris. Hook battles to win it back, and the counter is on. Forward it goes. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Hulk. Hook not easily shrugged off the ball. Samaris. Ball's out on the left now. Forward. What does he try from here? Shoots! It's broken loose! He's off on a marauding run. Hulk. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Samaris. Still going. Where to next? Driving on, he could shoot here. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Find Quintero. It's Quintero! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
It's Danilo Pereira. He's brushed off the ball there. Danilo Pereira.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Driving on, a real charge here. And the finish! Great effort, but no way through.
There's a lot of movement up front.
Noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
He's in space and looking for options. He's left his man. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It is quite a run he's making here. He's got away. A chance! This is gone, and the referee has given a penalty. So a big, big chance now from 12 yards to open the scoring. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Oh.
dead in his tracks. Definitely done. Let's keep distance on it. And that's been one straight back. And here's the chance to counter. He gets past his man. Oh, that is asking for trouble. And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Out towards the flank, back into the middle.
Samaris.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Defending was strong and firm. Quintero. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
It's so much to enjoy. It's a cracking watch.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Start of the second half. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Finds himself eased off the ball. It'll be a throw-in. Run down the right. Where could this lead? Gets away from his opponent. Could go all the way here. Goes for goal. That's caused a worry or two.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Hoists it forward. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? And here's Hulk. Danilo Pereira. said it, St. Petersburg. Get it back.
Gets up to head it! Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Tings it out wide. Hulk. Speculative strike.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Jose Fox. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
Santa.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Well, the pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity. A trigger by one player for the others to follow.
Shot a goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Zenit St. Petersburg are definitely going about this the right way.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
In towards the middle. Of an hour to play. Gets the ball off his man. He's brought him down, and it is a penalty.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards
to increase the lead.
Exactly what he did.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
So that's two now without reply.
Chip through. Here it comes. And the shot! This could fall anywhere. Danilo Pereira tries to get it forward quickly, going through. Real chance! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Kick in a very dangerous area. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. goes for the cross. Tries to switch the play. Quintero. He's not going to get that. And that's been leaked.
Tries a shot!
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And that will be the final act. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining, and a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a lost children's announcement. With the following call, the green backpack, kindly contact a nearby member of staff.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. The action has already started. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, it'll have to be the Brazilian Hulk. He has the physique to play as a centre-forward, but for me, he's always a little more effective in wider areas where he can isolate his fullback or cut inside. And whether from open play or a free kick, he can thump the football.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Crosses into the box.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and
yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Yeah, he may feign to shoot and just play it into the box.
Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Well, I thought his starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Borley. Holt. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Danilo Pereira.
Really good feet. And that's been levered clear. Brings it forward. It's a good foot in there. And try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. And it's Quintero. Juan Quintero! Mighty close.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Akin tries to clear, and it's been taken straight back. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Holt. Gets it back. Moves out on the left now. Hulk, he's through, now I see it, and Hulk!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
It's a loose ball.
one!
And again the keeper stands strong.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you'll see.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Can't get the better of his opposite number. It's Vieirinha. Danilo Pereira. Now it's Hulk. Nicely controlled. Hulk crosses. Goalkeeper's ball. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Just brushed off the ball there. Boni. It's an entertaining game, this. Teams have had chances, but he's still 0-0. He's caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, he has to change his ways, or this referee would soon change his status.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Pereira. And it's Danilo Pereira. Quintero. And here's the chance to counter. At this stage, they're certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half time. We're off again.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Ake drives it forward. And it's Vieirinha. A real chance to break. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Nuno Pereira.
Quintero.
He's had a shot!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence. It's still a possession, this, but very little to show for it.
Fires from distance, and for a moment time stood still. Tries to get it clear.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and a fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It's the sort of defending that is meant to upset the opposition. He really has, actually.
Well, there's certainly a coordinated attempt to shut him down, which is, I suppose, a natural response.
Marino Pereira
battles to win it back. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
And the potential here for the first goal of the game.
And he's going off the post.
The defence can get it clear. Whipped in.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Look forward. What does he try from here? Second half, and still there's nothing between them. It's come loose. That's good distance on it. Danilo Pereira, there he goes, motoring forward. Dashing forward at pace. Danilo Pereira. Goes for the cross. Shoots! And the action tells me just how close that was.
Sergio Oliveira probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And now the breakaway. Forward it goes. He's a real chance!
you wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Quintero. That is as far as they're going to go.
And help's available out wide.
Quintero.
So that's it. It is all over. Disgracing game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, please watch the screen for train departure times at all local major stations.
this most pleasant evening. It has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. As you can see, we've already started here. Younes. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Move up a gear here. And Belly tries to get it forward quickly. Has a look and has a goal. And for a moment, time stood still. Seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes, so we're seeing some conservatism here.
Santon looking to penetrate opposition lines. Samaris. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Some clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Danilo Pereira. Younes. Few waiting for it. Samaris. Hoists it forward. Good ball, it's found its target. Hits it, and now what? Dembele. Forward it goes. We're not going to make any further progress now. Tufan. That's offside. Yes, it is.
tried one. A real chance and a real let-off.
Zenit St. Petersburg are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Viorinha. Yunus. Yunus. It's broken loose. Get that clear.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold up for the support.
It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they'll come away with nothing. And it's been taken straight back, going through. Yunus. Can he find a finish now? There's a goal! Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Tufan. Yunus. Belts one. Got away with one there.
Second half, leading 1-0 at the break.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Dashing forward at pace, keeps everyone guessing. He's got the ball, he's got the space. And that's been levered clear. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Got it, and that's the keepers. Played it early.
Well, that wasn't in the script.